I'm back with another video. This is part two of cleaning the cabinets. Right now I'm gonna work on the microwave and then I'm gonna bring you down and I'm gonna wipe down the cabinets on the bottom here. So let me work on that first because that shouldn't take too long. And yeah, it's not that dirty. So easier way of cleaning this tray. It's better to just wash it than to just put cleaning stuff on it. It's easier this way. And it's in the middle of a thunderstorm right now, so I decided to thunderstorm just about a little while ago, so. So let me work on the microwave now that this is clean. That's one thing that I can't stand is like a dirty stove or microwave or anything, because you know, that's where you cook your food. So it's like if that's dirty, like I'm always afraid of like dirt or dust or crumbs or whatever falling onto my food as I'm using the appliance, so. bring you here real quick. Nice and clean. So I'll wipe down. So now I'm going to work down here on these cabinets, and then we should be done. So I need to position the camera downward. So that is a good angle. There, that's pretty good.
I
So let me wash my hands and I'll show you. I wiped these down. These are all clean and they don't stick anymore like they were. I need to organize down there, and then I still need to organize all of these. Wipe this whole thing down and reorganize it. So this could be another job. I need to get organizers for this stuff here. And take everything out of these boxes, throw the boxes away, and put everything in their own little box. So this could be another job. This is the microwave again. So yeah, everything is still where it is, but yeah, so. So that was it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you next video. Bye.